seemed reckless use of munitions, primarily dumb bombs, dropped without precision. This is concerning to us. We've long called on the Russians to do what they originally said that they would do, which is to fight ISIL. We have not seen that.